This video is sponsored by Finoptis Infotech. It is a team of professionals providing end-to-end web designing to software development and also digital marketing services to the business. If you want to know more about their services, the link is in the description below.
Hello guys, this is Revan from Digio Integrity. Welcome to Tech News Episode 7.
Tata Motors, Hyundai, Ashok Leyland and Renault are in talks with Mahindra Electric to acquire its 350-watt electric vehicle platform. That will debut on Mahindra XUV 300 EV, slated to launch later this year. IRCTC launches a new payment gateway, iPay, for easy railway ticket payment transactions. IRCTC iPay allows users to get an instant refund if they cancel their tickets. They will bring autopay facility that allows users to book their tickets faster. WhatsApp is coming up with a new feature in 2021. Some of the features are multi-device feature. You can log in and log out in any device. Second is voice and video calls on WhatsApp web. And next is WhatsApp mute videos. You can mute videos before sending in your contacts. Read later feature. This feature allows user to mark a contact under read later feature. WhatsApp logout or unlike feature. This feature basically let WhatsApp users log in into their account on PC or web without any need of your primary mobile. Twitter CEO Jack Dorsey and rapper Jay are setting up a Bitcoin trust in India and Africa. Dorsey announced in Twitter along with Jay are giving 500 Bitcoins, that is approximately 170 crore Indian rupees, to a new endowment to fund Bitcoin development in India and Africa. Dorsey mentioned that they are looking for 3 board members for the new project, but Indian governments want to ban private cryptocurrencies because government will not have any control whether you buy or sell a cryptocurrency. Government is not just planning to ban all private cryptocurrencies in country, they are also planning to launch their own cryptocurrency, which will be legal in all transactions. Meesho is an e-commerce platform that sells footwears and clothing. Facebook is helping Meesho nears $250 million funding from SoftBank's Vision Fund. These fundings may double Meesho's valuation to $2 billion. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please kindly like, share and subscribe to Digio Integrity.